be our first matchup of the year for the Houston Astros.
Hit high and deep to left, and she is gone. Kenny Vargas, with his fourth home run of the year, shows that power. And he takes Kluber deep to give Minnesota a 1-0 lead.